there's something rewarding about completely exhausting yourself every day.
It's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Cause I got me for life.
Yeah.
For some reason, that's the most relaxing part of my day, is when I'm pushing myself as hard as I can. Some weeks, my back is screaming at me to take a break, stop pushing so hard. But other weeks, you know, sometimes a month at a time, my back is completely pain-free. I wouldn't even know that I had a back problem, and it's thanking me for putting all the time in on mobility, all that time stretching, all the time preparing my body to move correctly. Without working on all the problems with my back, I have degenerative discs, I have stenosis, I have arthritis, all in my lower back. But none of those problems will heal with rest. So the biggest thing is strengthening those areas, stretching those areas, trying to elongate the spine in order to create more space to get the disc off of the nerves. And I can do that while still pushing, you know, pretty hard in weightlifting. And the reason I don't let it heal per se is because it's not something that will heal. The only way to get past it is just me, myself, and I.
My soul.